Hetty, Haiti, whatever you want to call it. Some people call him Hetty. Some people call him Hattie. Some people call him Douchebag. I like to think of him as a large thing that, well, got produced by Jagex. Hey, Hetty has returned to RuneScape, causing a whole bunch of chaos. Which means I have to send his ass back, well, to Jagex's horrible asshole smelling of, well, let's just say, horrible things. Let's go and kick his ass. Oh! Humana, 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 running to Haiti, running to Haiti, running to Haiti, power the kisser, yes! Today we are on a mission from God, and that mission is to kill Haiti on RuneScape. Now, the main reason why I didn't decide to kill this gigantic penis, last week it came out, was because last week I went to visit Haiti, whatever the hell this whoa! What the hell is this? A fox. I didn't even know Jagex had these in the game! Anyways, it was crowded, goddammit. People kinda went around fucking Haiti, kinda like, well, they sometimes do with me. Not to mention, today we will be using a divine. Reason being is because this fucking douchebag will not rise up to the price I bought it. So, therefore, I might as well use it since it's just going to sit in my fucking bank until it rises back up to 714 mil. And then I can... Whoa! Holy shit, it's him! Woohoo! We have found the butt-burgling douchebag! Take one sip of this, and wow, you are a big one! That's what she said. Eh, let's put this thingy on. This one low, two low, three low, hooba, hooba, hooba. By the end of this week, I really should be have Pidey, or this little fucking contraption over here. I should be able to have this motherfucker. If I don't, well, that's gonna kinda suck, because I really need to get Pidey. Not only because it does so much more fucking damage, because it's one click instead of multiple clicks. One click is a lot better than multiple clicks. Oh, fuck my balls. We have a problem. I forgot prayer potions! Motherfucker! Damn it, Mr. Haiti, you better fucking die a lot faster. Here, I'll even help you die. Special time, woohoo! Special time, woohoo! Special time, woohoo! Special time, woo! Isn't special time fucking amazing? Woo! That was even a high fucking hit with my penis longsword. Holy shit, titties. Penis longsword does so much fucking damage. I really don't understand why some of you guys hate it. I mean, whenever I use my penis longsword, a lot of you guys always say Vesta longsword sucks. I really don't know what you motherfuckers are talking about. Vesta longsword is a fucking goddamn gift from the almighty bunghole in the sky. Speaking of that matter, actually, tomorrow, or probably the day after tomorrow, probably most likely going to finish uploading me No One's Perfect other videos that you guys haven't seen. I have like a handful of them to upload, then basically we're going to start making new ones and shit. So yeah, probably most likely going to like upload two on one day since I only have like five left. So therefore two tomorrow, probably two next week, and then that should be about it. Oh, fuck titties, my prayer just died. It's okay though. We're not, like, in the PvP and shit. We're just fighting a gigantic douchebag over here. I'm surprised this son of a bitch isn't, like, Jad. And he has a whole bunch of smaller little minions go up to him and shit like that. Not to mention, I probably most likely will be making another Jad video. Except I really don't want to. Because fucking, ooh, it's special time again. Fucking Jad kinda sucks. And I kinda really did get butt rape the last time I faced fucking Jad. Holy shit, titties. The Divine is absorbing this motherfucker's goddamn magic. Or rather, attack in general. I'm barely getting hit at all with the melee attack. The only attack this son of a bitch is actually... Where the fuck is my War Tortoise? Why? I thought my War Tortoise died. Oh, that would not have been a good time. But I remember making a video like this a while ago, when I had to fight this big asshole over here named Hattie or Haiti. It's one of those things, it's kind of like the ball sack people. You really don't know how to pronounce. What the fuck are you doing? Don't go for my war tortoise, it has my fucking goddamn food. You do not want to attack my Chinese buffet, you son of a bitch. But like I was saying, these things drop like the paws, and I think it drops a helmet also. And then if you use the paws for combat, from the majority of the comments that I read in my previous video, which was about a year ago, of Mr. Hattie returning to RuneScape, or Haiti, the paws actually, well, they're pretty goddamn good, because they double your combat experience. So, therefore, if you sons of bitches want to get your combat level up, come here and kill this big, gigantic fucking thing produced by Jagex, and go to the Warriors Guild. And get a whole bunch of dragon toothpick fuck defenders. But at the same time, you also train your combat. Which is also a goddamn positive. Special time! Ooh! What the fuck?! No! No! Are you fucking serious?! I need that! Holy fuck my balls! God damn it! You are a fucking douchebag! A deceiver! A fucking ludicrous asshole! Holy shitballs, we're dying. You represent everything that, what the fuck? Everything that is fucking unholy in this goddamn game. You son of a fucking fart knocker. God damn it! Now I have to spend like another 50 fucking goddamn mil. Oh, this is not a good time, goddamn it. Definitely not a good time. This son of a bitch better drop something fucking interesting at least. Probably most likely going to drop the goddamn paws. And probably the goddamn helmet. Which I think I already have the... Holy shitballs, we're dying. I think I already have the fucking helmet. But damn it. Die, you spawn of fucking Satan! What the fuck? How much fucking health does this cock dog? Yes! We are victorious! Woo-hoo! Alright. We have a Haiti cloak. Ooh! And we have a wolf bones. Let's see. What does this shit look like? Are you fucking... Oh, that actually... Wow. You know, does this kind of look like a ball sack? Do I have to say any more? Why does Jagex always have to produce this shit? That, well, it kind of looks like our private parts. And we are back. Yes, we are. All right, today was a pretty little victorious day in the little video. If you guys haven't killed Mr. Hattie yet, well, then I suggest you do, because the crowds have really died down. That's kind of why I waited to make this video. It is mainly because there was a lot of motherfuckers flocking Mr. Haiti. So, therefore, yeah. But we can just call him Mr. Titties and My Bum Bum. So anyways, if you are going to face Mr. Titties and My Bum Bum, don't bring a Vesta Longsword because you'll probably most likely die with it or fucking degrade. But then again, I've kind of been using it a lot, so yeah. But otherwise, guys, like I said, new videos tomorrow and the day after tomorrow and pretty much any time I upload the videos. So, if you guys get anything from me, you can leave it in a nasty, dirty little comment. Also, make sure you thumbs up and favor this video if you enjoyed it. I will leave you motherfuckers one little closing little hooba hooba. Oh! Hooba hooba haba haba hooba hooba haba haba. Wow! My cape even shakes in the background. Ha ha! It's a shaking sack! See you motherfuckers tomorrow. Bye!